When you walk through the door of an open house, the best part for me is the school's on fire.
For me, it was so exciting because it was something that I was doing for the first time. It was the first time that it was my choice of where my education went.
Being in the moment in an open house, it's the energy that is in here. It's full of life.
You walk through the doors and there's a team of people to say hi, to hand you a map, to ask what grade you're in, to direct you towards the things that you're interested in. And for many people attending open houses, that's the first time they've gotten that kind of attention.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
It's a bunch of people that honestly want you to be part of their community.
Just having so many kids and teachers available here to talk to and to find out more about their experience in the school, it really gives you a sense of what it's like at the school.
My goal here today is to put the egg in the water with the broom.
Okay, ready?
The school's gonna show you what they're good at. Everybody is welcoming in to say, this is who we are, this is what we're proud of, these are our students, this is the work our students are doing, these are our teachers.
One team, one heart.
And you invite them all in and celebrate the work that's going on.
I really liked walking around the school and seeing all the cool things the people have made that go here. All the students, they do a fantastic job.
Many of the schools you're going to walk around, they're building, and you're going to see the different classrooms, you're going to see all the different things that are happening in every single room, which it can vary from science demonstrations to a kindergarten room to walking into a biology class where there's a dissection going on.
When they're coming out of junior high and going into high school, they're looking more at what are the specifics, what are the courses that I'm going to be able to take, and how is that going to help me in my transition out of high school into college life or into the workforce.
All Edmonton Public Schools welcome children with all learning needs, from kindergarten all the way to grade 12, and it could be a special program. It could be a full inclusion program. It could be an inclusive program with some opportunities to be inclusive for some of the options. And it varies from school to school with Edmonton Public.
No matter where you choose to go, you're going to get a good, solid education. And so really it's about choosing the culture of the school that you're going to fit best into. Visit as many as you can that make sense, schools that you might consider attending. Check them all out.
By going to the open house, you get to see the environment of the school. You have that feel, a first-hand feel of how it is in that school.
By the time you're done your exploration through the open houses, you know, like, you understand which school fits you, and it's a really good opportunity to see how you fit.
You might think you have a full-fledged idea of what a school is about, but until you walk through those doors, there are so many things you're missing.